The conversation about how to curb gun violence in Arkansas continues at the Capitol this afternoon. Two Democrats presented a plan to their colleagues for the first time ahead of the 2019 session. Carrie Kefour, Jess Tudor joining us now live from the state capitol with the proposed bipartisan legislation. Jess.
Yeah, hey, Bob. Representative Greg Letting and then Senator Will Bond, they drafted their own red flag legislation. It would temporarily take away guns from Arkansans who are deemed dangerous to themselves or others. Now, if you know, 13 states already have one and 30 more are working on it. The Trump administration and the NRA have come out in support of it. Now the question remains, will the Arkansas legislature?
It was an awful feeling. It was also an awfully familiar feeling.
As the effects of February's Parkland, Florida mass shooting rang out across the country, these Arkansas lawmakers didn't want to watch, but act. They landed on a red flag law.
There's not a mechanism to short circuit necessarily your access to weapons. So if in this, that is what this bill would do.
Senator Will Bond and Representative Greg Letting's legislation would allow family members, friends, and police to ask judges to issue temporary restraining orders on gun owners if they appear to pose a threat to themselves or others.
No prohibition on access to firearms is ever permanent under these laws.
Law enforcement would take away the weapons for 72 hours. Then a judge would decide to give the weapons back or extend the temporary restriction.
We want to make sure that since we are talking about constitutional rights, that we move as quickly as possible.
The bill would also punish people who falsely report a gun owner. They would face a felony. But some of Letting and Bond's colleagues questioned if their law also punishes the gun owner, one asking if it could only apply to those who wish to harm themselves.
While we do feel that suicide is an important component of that, we don't want to have missed an opportunity to potentially address those other situations.
Letting and Bond have also drafted a bill that would raise the age to 21 to purchase an assault weapon. Live at the state capitol, I'm Jesse Tenor.